The Nevada Tigers opened up the playoffs last week with a 64-6 win over the KC East Bears. It was the fifth time that Nevada has scored more than 50 points in a game this season. The Tigers aim to stay rolling tonight and move on to the district championship, hosting the Bolivar Liberators. Tigers ball early on, handoff goes to Avius Stedman. He busts through the line, dusts the defense. Stedman takes it all the way to the house for the touchdown. Two-point conversion after that gives the Tigers 8-0 lead in the first quarter. The Liberators with the ball now. Brant Meredith, pass to Josh Bowes in the end zone. Bolivar within one with that, and then on their two-point conversion, Meredith takes the snap and keeps it, bounces off defenders and in. That makes it 8-8. This game did not want to end. It took three overtimes, but Nevada gets by Bolivar in the end, 40-38.